All right, DJ Tips in Under a Minute. As you can see, I'm in the van, and I don't know if the sun is allowing you to read that. If not, we'll try my watch, see if that works. But the time right now is 1:48, and the reason that's important is it is Labor Day weekend, and I have a wedding. I'm supposed to arrive here on site at 3 o'clock for my two-hour setup. Now, does it take 2 hours? No. So I'm always way early. But my beautiful and loving wife said to me, you know, it's Labor Day weekend. You're going to the beaches of San Diego. There'll probably be some traffic. So I purposely left around 12:30. I arrived here, of course, like there was no traffic. A little bit, but nothing big. And arrived here in just about an hour and 10 minutes. So I have a lot of free time for setup. But what's important is that you make the effort to get to places early and look ahead. If there's going to be a holiday, think ahead. If it's July 4th, plan ahead. So show up too early, not too late, in under a minute.